Goed, Sergei, 3-3 tegen Tubize. Enorme domper na een 3-0 voorsprong.
Ja, yeah, of course, I think you can say that you lose the game when you 3-0 in the leading and then it's 3-3. So for sure we lose the points. I was very satisfied with the first half and scored third goal. And normally, so the game has to be finished. So, but I don't know why the reason. So we have to speak that we stopped to play. We stopped to keep the ball in the team. So we tried to play with long balls. And but for that we have to win second ball. That was not happened. And okay, to say that Tubize also in second half play more aggressive. More aggressive in attack, so they bring a front Ambroise, so it's a good striker. But of course, it's our fault. We don't find excuses or something. The game, when you're 3-0 leading, you have to finish with 3 points. And to be honest, it's not very often in my career. I don't remember that when you're 3-0 that you lose. So you play draw. It's a draw. It's like you're losing the game. But that is life, that is football, it's pity, everyone is disappointed. I think the guys also, the team, I think it was not a proper mentality today because from first minutes we showed that we want to win the game. Just in one moment we stop. I think it's a little bit psychology that we are thinking that, okay, the game is finished, it's 3-0. And then, okay, some was difficult moments with their running players, with attacking players, and with good supporting of midfielders. That in second half we had some problems, and they scored nice goals. Okay, it's 3-3. We try to change in football. It's go very fast, so we try to change. And because next Wednesday, so we stay at home and we try to take 3 points.
Een voordeel dat er zo snel een nieuwe wedstrijd volgt.
Okay, that is maybe it's on football is advantage that sometimes you can turn some negative things in positive way and okay, have to looking forward and I don't think that we have to 1 month worry about this game. It's pity. It's, believe me, everyone is disappointed, but it's football. It can happen and we go forward and I think we have a good team and a good spirit in the team, so we can take some points next matches.
Okay.
Een korte samenvatting van de woorden van trainer Serebrennikov. Na een 3-0 voorsprong toch nog 3-3 spelen, dan kun je eigenlijk wel zeggen dat we hier vandaag de punten verliezen. De eerste helft van onze kant was nogthans heel goed, mooie 2-0 ruststand. En na het derde doelpunt in het begin van de tweede helft moet de wedstrijd normaal altijd gespeeld zijn. Om een of andere reden hebben we dan eigenlijk... Of zijn we dan plots gestopt van dat goede spel? Begonnen we met lange ballen en kregen we er de cadans niet meer in. Tubize kwam bovendien veel agressiever aanvallen en wij wisten daar niet onmiddellijk raad mee. We hoeven echter geen verontschuldigingen te zoeken. Het is mij nog niet vaak overkomen, maar het is wel heel tristig. Dus van 3-0 toch nog naar 3-3. Ik kan je verzekeren dat iedereen heel fel ontgoocheld is bij ons. Nochtans had het zeker niet met een probleem van mentaliteit te maken, want wij wilden allemaal echt wel winnen. We kregen gewoon problemen in die tweede helft dan met hun vele opkomende mensen. En om dan nog het tijd te keren is heel moeilijk. Woensdag krijgen we de kansen om ons te herpakken en dan opnieuw thuis tegen Vizé voor de 3 punten te gaan.